swear to God, everyone keeps interrupting. Okay. Oh, I do? Well, I'm too dedicated to eat food. Yeah. Oh, do I only have to click it once? A rod! Okay. I completely absorbed all that knowledge by not even reading it. Oh, come on. Ooh, hey. Oh! I'm too fast. Hiccups. I did both. She hiccup herbs? I didn't know that. Well, now everyone on YouTube knows that now. So, okay. Oh, well, there's a monster waiting for me when I get back. Oh, God, right. Moving on. Oh, hey, I didn't open up this door. Oh, hey, I know. Oh, man, it's like so... Oh, and there's this giant shovel. Oh. I thought it would, like, open up. Oh. Avian flu! I release thee!
Fly, bird.
Fly away, bird!
Fly!
That is so callous.
Oh god, medicine. Oh god.
That's a risk. He seems like a respectable fellow. Ow, my wrist hurts. Here. Yeah. I can. It gave me more candy. Whoa! I don't know. Do you think it'll change? He looks pretty old. No, that's. I don't know who that is. Oh, wait. Yeehaw! See, it looks like though that they want me to cut the dog head off.
There's dog head on the table.
Oh! Well, maybe that's what
I'm twice.
Well, I didn't know you were talking about that. Ew, I picked up a dog's head. Poor puppy!
There's a bone saw right there.
But there's a milestones of human anatomy? Understanding balance? The canine... That is weird. Yeah, I can't. I don't get it. Why? Are there gonna be dog monsters or something? Whoa! No!
Let's see what you have to...
No, not the puppy! Oh! Oh! Ew. He even did the rabbits.
What a mess. I should have sharpened the saw.
You are a douchebag!
It. It's definitely there.
Definitely what's there? Aw, oh, man. Where's the thing? I wanna... You know what? If you like puppy dog heads so much, why don't you take one, you jerk? Yeah. I don't know why. I feel like I'm in a stealth mission. So I only got one rod though, so maybe I'm not looking hard enough. Well, I thought I checked everything.
This shouldn't be.
What the?
What's
that? Sonia said it's a spelling bee or something. No, oh, too dedicated. I have to find the rods.
I was just like, shove this in yourself.
That would hurt.
You fly, bird.
I'm not gonna pick up someone named Stefano. I probably could fly.
Bring the dog.
Sure, I know. I'll rescue the dog. Wait, oh, that's a great idea. Dog. Oh, I can't pick you up? Fine, I'll save the rabbit then.
Yeah,
fuck. Sorry, what happened to you, buddy? Oh, look what you did. Close the door. You know what? Just for that? Say you're sorry. What? Say you're sorry! Fine then. Was there a roof?
No. Yeah, because all houses have roofs.
No, I meant, look, it looks like you see the top of the sky, that square. Boink. I should be more like this, huh? That doesn't even make sense. There we go. So maybe I missed a rod over here. I swear I got one. You figured I'd get more. Is there any more? Well, I don't know. I can dream, can't I? Oh yeah, that's right. So there was nothing here. It's all your fault. I don't know what that was. Definitely not a teapot. It had no handles or spout. Oh, it didn't. Oh, maybe there's another room. Oh, this is probably Chuck Testa's house. That's Chuck Testa. It does. Oh, why is this so difficult? Notice though, there's no spout. Well, someone doesn't get first place this year. That's like a hoarder. God, how much crap does he have? Oh, there's a tea kettle. Tea kettle? Told you I'm dyslexic. Well, running out of oil, because I can't find anything. Yeah, I only have one rod. They said they were in the inner study. I'm in the study. I don't think it'll let me. Pick up the Bible. Spin, spin, spin! It's the power of religion and something. I don't remember the rest. Yeah, okay, so you know more about it than I do. Hey, he's free now. Maybe there's more stuff here.
To be or not to be.
Oh, hey, what's this? Antiquarians? I don't know what that is. Is hassle to require? Boot to the face. Oh. Man, I'm so lost. I don't know what I'm doing. We came here and I...
Wait, is the bird gone?
No, the bird's still there. No, it's still there. This is so frustrating. Where are... Oh, they're just getting kind of repetitive because they can't find anything. I mean, I did exactly what the note said. They're in the inner study. Notes. Storage. Storage? Oh, well, I'm an idiot again. So I have to go to the freaking storage room. Wait, wasn't the storage place where I got the drill? Oh, maybe I... Yeah. Wait, didn't I get rid of the torso? I'm surprised you reset. Man, I'm running out of oil. Which way do you open? Okay. I think this is the storage room. Yeah. Okay. So I should have found both rods though. Oh, they're probably past the thing. Why does it do that? Into the darkness. But...
This is where you put the rods.
Instruments. There. It's gonna probably be an equipment, right?
I suppose it is.
Well, I was here, though. The door's open again.
They didn't put that door. Did you?
No, I'm pretty sure I went through all of this. Wait, what's in here? Oh, I do. Oh, maybe there's stuff in this. Oh, it's just shut. Oh, Ew. I'm going insane. Hold on, I need to light a candle. Oh! I'm so clever. Yeah. I hope it's not timed, or else I'll be boned. Oh, so smart. Now, where was that trap part again?
Look in your room.
Unhelpful, like always. Okay. Yeah. Someone crying. Oh, I hope there's not a monster on the other side. Bah! Okay. I don't remember where to go. So I don't want to. I think it's that. This is it. It's gonna go off? Oh, do I? But Daniel can't throw for crap. Oh shit! Ha ha ha! We are making progress. They evaporated.
Yeah.
I hope that's where the creepy fountain was. I am running really low. I need to. Shit. It's really dark.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
That was very insightful.
No.
I was really hoping that that was oil. I really need some oil. I know, it would kind of make sense, I think. I'm really out of oil. Well, I'm gonna pause the video.